So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. And Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. This crowd continuing to definitely let their feelings know. Defender has to move quickly. Now Messi. Pedro. Here comes the challenge. Xabi Alonso can have it back. Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Khedira. Opportunity here. That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. This is the chance, got to be. Barcelona have scored here. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them, stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the striker, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Now they lead by 3-0. Iniesta. Lionel Messi. This is his situation, isn't it? Looking for a goal. And the shot's off, and they've scored again! Double delight for this player. He's beaten the goalkeeper twice now.
Oh, talk about composure. Just keeps his head. Keeper, no chance there.
And the score now reads 4-0. Well, that's gone back to him. Benzema. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Could be a goal. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Tries his luck. Well hit and well saved. So they're setting up for the corner. A substitution for Real Madrid. Corner cut out there, and they might pay for that. Iniesta. Neymar. Close range chance, and he's going to shoot. Well, the fans were off their seats, ready to cheer, but it's just missed out.
Yeah, unlucky. Top marks for the way he got into that position, just couldn't finish.
Marcelo, Cristiano Ronaldo, now Xabi Alonso, and now Iniesta, Neymar. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Angel Di Maria. Benzema. He went in well. Lionel. Lionel Messi. Top player today, man of the match for you, Alan.
He's just so classy, Martin, isn't he? The way he's manipulated the ball out there today. It's been wonderful to watch.
Messi's got all the moves. What a chance here. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Corner count rising. And coming up is a switch in personnel for Real Madrid. And here's the header. Very simple for Diego Lopez to catch the ball. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. Piqué. Iniesta. It's Messi. This could be a chance. It goes for goal! Barcelona have scored here. Don't come round very often to get a hat-trick at this level of the game. Well played to him.
Oh, definitely. He showed great technique as well on both sides.
It's very one-sided today. 5-0 the score. Modric. Xabi Alonso. It's one back. Javier Mascherano. Xavi. Neymar. Iniesta. Now Messi. Great chance. Well, the defender panicking there. He just got the ball away. Karim Benzema. Angel Di Maria. Abeloa. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Opportunity to cross it now. Not good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. And it's out now for a goal kick. Their ball again through good intercepting play. Neymar. It's Messi. Here's the opportunity. Goes for goal. It's a terrific run. He sped away, but he's just put it wide.
You have to feel for him because it looked as if he'd done everything right apart from the final.
Neymar. Committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Xavi. Iniesta. Dangerous moment. And here's the shot. And it's back for a corner again. Down the slot for the goalkeeper. Well, you can't praise Barcelona too highly for this. This was a tight game when you looked at it before it started. It's not been tight on the pitch. They've been relentless in their performance. And they're thoroughly deserving their big lead. And now can he score? And it's back for another corner. Cristiano Ronaldo. Nice touch. Pedro.
Opportunity here.
Karim Benzema.
Javi Alonso.
Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Neymar. Here come the support. Could be a goal. Modric. Marcelo. That's a good chance now to cross. It's another attack with plenty of support for him. Xabi Alonso. Modric. Beaten his man. Luka Modric with the cross. Lionel Messi. Xavi. Sergio Busquets. Cross coming in. They've put the cross. That cross has gone straight to the goalkeeper. Poor, really. The crowd now know there's only going to be one extra minute. Iniesta. Neymar. And now Iniesta. Comes in with a tackle. Good, strong challenge. Well, the whistle goes, and one team put out of its misery, the other team can celebrate a resounding win by 5-0. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
So it's finished with a score 5-0.